did you sleep? I think I slept like 10 hours. Have y'all passed out yet?
Good morning. It is Tuesday, February. No. It's Tuesday. The tournament starts tomorrow. I thought it would be a good day to kind of show you around because we've got a pretty jam-packed day today. Just kind of eating breakfast at our Airbnb. Sarah and I are moving to the Mandra Hotel today. We've got a couple practices, a couple interviews, and just saying hi to everyone. It's the first tournament of the season, so everyone's kind of excited to be here and excited to see each other. And the qualification tournament is today, so we've got a few Canadian teams playing in that. So we'll go and cheer them on. Come follow me around.
Just finished a good session. We had volleyball source. Volleyball source took some footage of our little session that we did, so I'll be sure to insert some of that here. In another year, I'll be waiting here. So you can figure it out. In another life, you were satisfied. Always running around in circles. Crazy. I saw you in my dreams, middle of the night. You're everything I need, together with gold. My heart is so dear. Saw you in the summer. Just finished a few interviews.
Not with me.
Not with you, though.
We did our interviews yesterday.
How's that?
It was awesome. There's some really good stuff.
Are they? You got some good stuff?
You and Sarah just have such good chemistry together.
1, 2, 3. Can you give us some
Hello? Hello?
Can you hear me? 1, 2, 3. You hold me down. Set my soul on fire.
So good. Oh my god, that was so good. Hello. It's so nice being back on tour and saying hi to everyone again, but it makes vlogging kind of difficult. Had a quick bite to eat before our next interview and before our next training session and last training session before the tournament starts tomorrow. Super excited.
We're watching Canada versus Netherlands and I'm sitting with the Netherlands crew and I was told to be quiet. Yeah, no cheering. Go Canada!
Oh no!
It's a beautiful, beautiful life. Here with Hannes, the king of beach majors. What is your favorite part of the village?
I love the Santa Cruz. Everything related to entertainment. I like the side cut because you're so close to the athletes. It's awesome. You really can nearly grab them. But
it's amazing.
But
don't touch them.
Oh, hey.
How you doing?
Good. How are you?
So good.
Are we friends now?
Yeah. I'm vlogging. Oh, say hi.
You gotta let me know before.
Oh, but look at you. You're flexing and everything. You look great.
No, this is natural.
Natural. All right, Sarah, what do we got for the rest?
We got practice, swimming, preliminary inquiry. Go to the technical meeting, back to the hotel, and dinner.
Look at that, you guys. You got the lowdown from Sarah. She's on it.
You could have been talking about the end. And we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And on we'll go.
goes, oh, I'm just talking to my video. Got back from practice. Now we're just chilling until the technical meeting and dinner. And this day has been pretty hectic, but now we get a moment to just hang out and chill.
You did good.
On behalf of FIVB, I'd like to welcome y'all here to the Fort Lauderdale, the first five-star event.
Take my retainer out. Ready for bed.